Stefan here, and this is my little sister Lacey.
Hi.
And we're about to both go get our haircuts, and what Lacey's going to do is she's going to donate her hair to Pantene's Beautiful Lengths program. And Pantene is partnered up with the American Cancer Society. And what they do is they make real hair wigs for people who have either lost hair during chemotherapy, radiation, or surgery. And it's a really helpful foundation. It changes a lot of people's lives. And my aunt, well, actually, I'll let Lacey tell you about this.
Well, our aunt has the illness where she does lose hair from her chemo and surgery and such. But I think she's really an inspiration because she's had this for a very long time, but she's still strong and healthy, and she's still fighting. And I think it's amazing. She's a great inspiration.
Yeah, my aunt, she's inspired me so much. So what we're going to do now is Lacey's going to go get a haircut. So we'll see you at the salon.
Bye.
Stefan here, and Lacey's about to get her hair cut. So yeah, I think we're all pretty excited. This is the first time Lacey's donating her hair. She's been growing it out for like 2.5 years.
10 inches.
And it's 10 inches. Yeah, so it's about to get cut, and we're gonna record it.
Wide, the road is paved in moderation. The crowd is kind and quick to pull you.
You
want to
hold it?
Welcome to the middle ground. It's safe and sound. And until now, it's where I've been. Cause it's been fear.
Hey guys, it's Stefan, and we just both got our haircuts. And Lacey's so excited. Look at it. It's awesome.
Yeah, so I'm going to go send off this to Pantene. Beautiful hair.
Lengths. Beautiful lengths. Yeah. So we're going to go head home now because it was a great experience. Finally get to see Lacey's hair short for like the first time in a million years.
Very fun.
Last time her hair was close to the short was when she was 3, so now she's 10. 7 years. It's a pretty long time. So yeah, pretty excited. And just a great experience. So see you guys later.
Lacey, do you like your new haircut?
Totally.
What?